right, Murderville. We're throwing this on here because they had a holiday special that we just watched.
We watched season one this year.
I know, I'm just saying.
It was great. What are you saying?
Was it 22?
Yes.
Okay. So we're throwing it on here because it came out in 22 and we watched it in 22. Murderville. That one guy.
Will Arnett.
Is a cop. And everyone is in on the joke and the script except their cameo
actor,
which is a different celebrity each episode.
Yeah.
Oh, God, there's a crime that you've got to solve. And then they're like, oh, here's your new rookie to help you with this crime. Chang from Community. Ken Jeong.
Chang from Community. Yeah. Ken Jeong.
Another episode was the girl from Schitt's Creek. Another episode was Kumail Nanjiani.
He was lackluster.
He was really disappointing.
I wanted
Kumail,
that one to be
I love
funny.
You, but this yeah. was not your best work.
That was disappointing.
Who rocked this show, Jay?
Beast Mode!
Beast Mode!
How does it feel to hold a human life in your hands?
This a human?
Being a homicide cop, that's what this is. Holding the dead close and whispering, I will avenge you. You want to try that? Try that.
All right, let's see what I got. I will avenge you for the motherfucker who knocked you down. I'm gonna get that motherfucker. And when I get that motherfucker, I'm gonna split that motherfucker. Because I got your back.
Yeah, could I tell you, that is so moving to hear. You talk about getting that motherfucker.
Yeah, because that's what I do.
And you're gonna split that motherfucker.
I'm gonna split that motherfucker like a wood.
Like a piece of fucking wood.
No, like a backwood.
Could I try?
I have no idea who this guy was before. Marcellus Wallace.
You remember your business partner, Marcellus Wallace, don't you, Brett?
Marcel Jackson.
Does Marcellus Wallace look like a bitch?
Does he look like a bitch?
Dude, we don't even know anything about football, hence why I don't know this guy's last name.
Check out the big brain on Brett.
Big hole lets us go.
Are you kidding me?
Don't you guys know you can't tackle Beast Mode like that?
I'll Google it. This dude rocked it out. So yeah. The celebrities have to improvise with the information
improv.
They're given.
Yeah, and act like it's real.
And kind of just take things, with the flow. And at the end, after they've interviewed all of their suspects and looked at all the clues, they have to say which of these three people committed the crime.
And why.
And why. So if you're paying attention, and I mean, we kind of guessed the whole time,
too. The clues were really good.
Yeah, some of them were like, oh, yeah.
Man, it was well thought out.
And then, then Will Arnett comes back with a different rookie the next episode.
I would pay money to do something like that. To
like
LARP something
be
like
on
that?
It?
Yes. Oh my God, 1,000 times.
You'd want to be the guy that was out of the loop? Or the guy
yes,
that was in on the
no,
loop?
Yes. No, I want to be the guy out of the loop. I want to figure shit out.
I'll be the guy out of the loop.
Oh my God. I would pay money for
I
that.
I don't improv.
It was so funny. And Martin Bink was so fucking funny. He jumped through a window.
He was playing the double-sided mirror.
Come on, Marshawn, let's go. Oh, jeez.
Do yourself the favor, watch the show Murderville. It's hilarious. It's really well thought out. The only problem is the people you think are going to be really funny.
Marshawn Lynch.
Marshawn Lynch. It's stupid, funny, amazing, awesome. Watch it. Real quick, Christmas episode.
Stop. I didn't like it that much.
The main character, Jason, what was his name? Jason
Bates.
Jason Bates was fucking awesome. He was so funny. He was so in on it.
He just did whatever they asked him
to. Oh my God, he was so good. And then the second actress came in.
Maya Rudolph,
thank you. Maya Rudolph was okay.
She tried.
She honestly tried. But she tried to fuck it up. And then that piece of dog shit from Saturday Night Live who...
Come here.
Love him.
Stand right there, please.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Couldn't fucking
can't keep a straight
act his
face.
Way out of a goddamn wet paper bag. He's not funny. I don't understand why anyone thinks he's funny. I'm sorry I'm getting on a soapbox here. He's a piece of shit.
Dicks like you.
Fucking asshole.
He comes in and literally ruined the episode.
Yeah.
Everything from then on, I couldn't fucking care. And you could see everyone's face when he answered shit was just like, come the fuck on.
All right, next.